Is it Nietzsche or Nietzsche? What about Nietzsche? Can I call you Nietzsche? You like that? I knew you'd like that. All right, first of all, the thing about the women in the kitchen, that hurt. We're gonna have to agree to disagree on that one. My mother was the star of the kitchen, so I think you're wrong. I do like a lot of what you say. Yeah, I didn't understand most of it. I don't get it all, okay. Zoe bought ground pork this week. She loves ground meat. Girl likes a ground meat. So I'm gonna do a pork sausage, like as a patty. And we got some cabbage, and I'm gonna saute the cabbage. And this is gonna be a little bit of a maybe German meal. Yeah, I finished your Beyond Good and Evil yesterday. You know, you say that if you don't understand a book completely, it might be more detrimental to read it, but I don't understand a lot, so what am I gonna do? We got the ground pork, chives, black garlic, a bulb of black garlic chopped. You gotta make sure you kind of disperse this evenly or else you just get one hit of black garlic, which whoever that lucky person is, wins something at the end. One mealy apple. Zoe loves the yellow mealy apple, so that's going in. I just toasted some fennel seeds. So that I think, oh, and salt. I was listening to Cabaret today while folding clothes. Have you ever seen Cabaret? I know. I mean, Bob Fosse, a genius. And Liza. Who do you think would have been better? What? Nietzsche. Liza is everything. All right, so I'm just gonna make these kind of like patties. It's a lot of apple. I think I have a lot of questions for you, but I'm a little intimidated. I thought about writing some notes down, knowing you were coming, but I didn't. Time got away from me. I don't think I have enough salt. What good is sitting alone in your room? Nothing. Okay, I'm gonna make little patties out of this. They found you incoherent in Turin one time. I've been incoherent before, but I don't think that was because I was thinking too much about, you know, the world. I just had too much to drink. Maybe you just had too much to drink too. Niche. I don't know, like, what? Are these too big, maybe? I think these need to be, I was like sort of making burgers. I mean, there's a lot of apple going on, right? But, okay. Make them a little smaller.
I wonder how much fucking is going on in the Olympic Village.
What good is sitting alone in your room? Come hear the music play. Come on, Nietzsche. I actually think you have a sense of humor. You do. What happened to everyone's sense of humor? All right, so I've got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 patties.
I should watch that Liza and David show that was on like VH1.
You wrote it, I know. What a person is begins to betray itself when his talent decreases, when he ceases to show what he can do. Talent is also an adornment, and adornment is also a concealment. That's good. Yeah, I know, you know.
I just think one more hour and, you know, we're gonna do something. You know, something's gonna happen, and then one more hour is fucking 7 in the morning. What the fuck am I doing?
So I sliced up a half of the red cabbage and I'm going to cook it with some dill. and a little bit of honey, and cook it in ghee.
What does chewing ice mean you're deficient in? Oh, do I have to learn what Bitcoin is?
Been sort of manic today. One of those days where I was very kind of doubtful of everything, of myself. And I talked to my sister and she gave me some words of wisdom. And, you know, now I'm cooking, so everything's better. I don't think I'm gonna throw the ghee, or I'm not gonna throw the dill in. I'm not gonna throw the dill in till the cabbage is done, but I wanna get the cabbage real soft. Just a little bit of honey to give it a little sweetness. Do you know any good jokes? Have you been watching the Olympics? No? Well, there's this Nathan Chen who, you know, they touted last time as being, you know, the second coming. And then he biffed it all up. And then he comes back and last night broke the world record. I mean, it's almost like that you can't make up these stories. Like, it's, was it all planned? It was. Please, come on. This one's good. To talk much about oneself may also be a means of concealing oneself. What, Nietzsche? Oh, okay. Nietzsche.
I'm deleting Tinder.
One tablespoon? I think a little sherry vinegar too.
Well, maybe I should switch to Hinge.
Alright, so I put the lid on because I think maybe that'll be good, and turned it down to low. You know, I just want to get that cabbage really soft. Have you said hi to Nietzsche?
I don't want to.
You don't like him?
I don't like him.
Sorry, Nietzsche. She's read some of your things about women. I'm going to fry up these pork patties while you
shower.
Is organic shit at Whole Foods actually better for you? Should I just withdraw the money in my retirement account and go eBay love? I think poached eggs for breakfast tomorrow. What would Jesus do? Oh, Lady Gaga.
I would go to bed at
2 a.m. Why? I'd sleep,
and then I would
have been sleepy away. Were you nervous
about
Nathan Chen?
Yeah. I mean,
you know,
I first
told you
that you had the wrong channel
the whole
time.
Yeah. But then the channel we watched didn't have the commentary, and it's almost impossible to watch without the commentary. Yeah, you don't know what to think.
Yeah.
Really funny, haven't you?
I guess there's a Colombian boy living in the house for 3 weeks, and he wants to set me up again. I think this could be really good for me. What do you think?
What do you think? Take everything he says with a grain of salt.
You know nothing. What's this?
Elderflower liqueur. I'm having an elderflower.
Oh my god. Are you trying not to drink as much?
It's just all I got. And I didn't, I didn't leave the house today. I don't even know what happened today.
I saw you this morning.
I pulled weeds in the backyard.
Ooh. Sweet cornbread and maple cream.
Oh. That's interesting.
Cornbread with a maple cream.
That's
okay. Or, like, brown. I
don't know,
like, what's...
No, I like the cornbread idea.
Right? I think it's sweet, but yeah. If you didn't want the maple cream, it wasn't too sweet.
Yeah, that's okay. Zoe's talking to her mother right now. What is, ask her what is on tonight on the Olympics.
What's on tonight, Mom?
You mean on the Olympics?
Yeah. I don't know if I told you, but I put red pepper flakes in this, so it's got a little kick. No, I was telling Ichi.
Oh. Feel free to finish that curry, because I think the spice in the valley.
Okay.
No, I think I'll, like, put my very German.
Huh? Nietzsche, the meal is ready. I'm gonna throw a little mustard on there. So do you have any words of wisdom for us plebeians? Oh, shit. Can we follow you on Instagram or any social media channels?
Did you start watching sports today, or how did you come to that conclusion?
Like, I'm excited to watch something that I finally am following. Except I miss
you. Want to be part of the culture. You want to be part of community.
Like religion.
Yeah.
What good is sitting